Hey YouTube, Adam, Adam's Fish here. How you guys doing? Showing off the African cichlid fry tank. And well, the Boutia as well. There's some albino bristleflecos in here. And then this guy, he's a little scared right now because he just got put back into his own tank, but he's in there. Mr. Flowerhorn. And plecos in there too. And got the shrimp tank going on. Well, no, not shrimp no more. There's snails in here only now. And a few corys. I'm actually getting to really like this tank with just the snails in it. I just put some black mystery snails in here today too, so can't wait. Then got the 40 gallon down here. Got some more Africans in it, a couple severins. Got a flying fox. I'm sorry, guys. Took this on the fly. Then I got the axolotls. So cool. There's three of them in this tank. Two Lucy's. An albino somewhere. Got another one over here. So, hope you guys enjoy. This is one of my favorite tanks. This is the newest one. I hope he starts coloring up soon. He looks like he might. Dragon blood looking good. Looks better in person, but you know. My new Frontos. Yay. Got a Frontos. My Rio Blue. Umbi. Oh, my little yellow labs. They're growing so big now. They're pretty. I'm actually probably gonna have to get rid of some of these guys soon. But you know. So cool. Tiny fish, growing fish. Yeah, another one of deer. So cool. I love it. Well, guys. Have a great one. Enjoy life. Enjoy the hobby. Enjoy my fish. Yay. Peace.